It's called No More Love Songs. My back against the wall, I cried many tears and drank plenty of alcohol. And I'd love to sing for you, baby, I would sing all night long. But it's gonna take a lot for me to write another love song. I'll never write another love song. You may think that is wrong. Well, 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 well. But I never write another love song. I had a couple girls that I loved real dearly, sincerely, always kept them near me. Together we seen the future so clearly, being optimistic and talking about the years we'd keep it going and be together so long. We used to talk about forever, but forever is gone. That's why these days I assume the worst. I'll never write a love tune or verse. I'm just saying, cause I seen many a days with my back against the wall. Cried many a tears and drank plenty of alcohol. I'd love to sing for you, baby, I would sing all night long. Yeah. But it's gonna take a lot for me to write another love song. I'll never write another love song. You may think that it's wrong. Well, 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 but I'll never write another love song. I wrote a couple love songs in haste, and now the chords and the melodies have gone to waste. That's my boy Phrase, about the one that we co-wrote, sang it at his wedding 3 months later, the hoe broke out. And that's what I'm rapping about. So with myself, I'm just trying to take the pacifist route. I want inner peace, not pain and hardships, but I'ma maintain regardless. I'm saying, cause I ain't dead yet. And I hope I live. It'll probably go wrong, but oh well. I'm on it. I've seen many a days with my back against the wall. I cried many a tears and drank plenty of alcohol. And I'd love to sing for you, baby, I would sing all night long. But it's gonna take a lot for me to sit down with a beat and go and get all sweet and write another love song. I'll never write another love song. You may think that it's wrong. Well, 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 well. But I'll never write another love song. Thank you very much.
16 bars a day, baby. Taking that little lesson for y'all. Yo, fresh out of condoms and I need to get the refill. Shorty's coming over and she just ate an e-pill. Spent all my money on some Henny and some Remy Mar. Now all I got is the pennies in the penny jar. Pull my change out the Tupperware, head to the 99-cent store and hope they sell rubbers there. Damn, lucky me. Fantasies brand, $1 for a box of 23. Pick them up and make the move to my house. And when I get there, my girl's already nude on the couch. I put one condom on.